Yeah. Go ahead. Put that mojo working.
Thank you. Thank you. Road to played a one, a two, one, two, three, broken love.
She took me down the road to ruin. She took me down.
Lord,
virgin,
anymore. Now, Lou Virgil. From Los Angeles, California, the new member of Mr. Big, Nick DiVirgilio! Birthday party, Nick DiVirgilio! So I'm gonna give you a cut your teeth. You gotta be the man. Speaking of the man, give me a drum roll. Alright. The man who, I've been saying this shit for a long, long time, but I fucking mean it. And you're gonna mean it too. The man who created it all, the man who made that first phone call. Mr. Big, Mr. Bad, Mr. Paulson, Mr. Potatius. From Buffalo, New York, the baddest motherfucking bass player on the planet Earth, Bill Yersinia!
Yeah.
is an oldie but a goodie, a classical ballad by Cat Stevens. This is called Wild World. Tony, is your head on this one?
Thank you.
Ashley and Paul Gilbert, cast by the Friendly Guns. We're gonna do a song from the old days, I think. We're gonna do a little influential song. This is a song actually, I'm thinking about a number between 29 and 31. Hold on, the mathematician. 29. Anyway, this is a song by Humble Pie. This is one of our biggest influences when we started out with Mr. Bill. I'm sorry, Maestro, I forgot your little music part.
Oh!
You're about to witness the Grand Master of the electric bass. He taught me everything I know, but not everything he knows. That's right, on the electric bass guitar, Mr. Eric Martin! And shredding like a fiend on the electrical guitar, it's Mr. Mick Beaverton!
Nicely done, Eric. we saw in Rio de Janeiro on our itinerary that we were going to come here and play in this amazing city, in your beautiful country, and see your handsome and gorgeous smiling faces one more time. We have so many amazing memories of playing in Brazil, and we have come to the conclusion that the greatest rock and roll audience in the world is Brazil! It's true, it's true, it's true. And what else is true, we will never forget this night, it will live in our hearts forever, as every show in Brazil will, and we love you all. Thank you so much. So let's take a photo. We'll see you again. Nothing but love for you. Thank you.